Hi, I'm Andre Duran, and I'm the CEO of Ping Identity. I've come to appreciate you're either growing or you're dying. There really is no status quo. And if you're not uncomfortable, you're not pushing yourself and you're not learning. If you're not failing, you're not trying. And so I treat failure as learning, and I'm constantly pushing myself and the company to grow. I wish someone had told me how to prioritize my time between employees, investors, and customers. Over the years, I've come to appreciate my primary job is to look out for my employees. When I do that, my employees look out for my customers look out for the company, and investors win. And it creates a virtuous cycle that is just extremely efficient. I wish someone had told me that when business and personal collide, that my loyalty needs to be to the cause. It needs to be to the collective whole. My loyalty needs to be to the company. And remembering that helps me through the challenging decisions that I need to make. The fourth thing I wish someone had told me was the relationship between transparency and trust. Anything can be dealt with if you deal with it early enough. And I think that proactive transparency enables that. The last thing I wish someone had told me was this notion that there really is no Hail Mary in success. I think early in business, you hope to skip steps and kind of jump right to the finish line. And I think that's really dangerous. And I think the challenge for early businesses with big visions is how to break big rocks into little rocks and attack Everest one base camp at a time.